Mum, Ben and Holly have brought Gaston for his checkup.
Hello, Gaston. There is nothing to worry about. Gaston, up on my table, please. What a good ladybird. Now, let's have a look in your mouth. Nice healthy teeth.
Wow, you're really good with animals.
Well, I am a vet.
She's my mum.
Let's check your eyes.
His eyes look really big.
Nearly done now. We'll just take your temperature. Temperature's fine. All is good, good, good. Gaston, you're a fit and healthy ladybird. Here's a sticker for a very brave boy. Bye, Gaston. I shouldn't need to see you again for quite a while.
Well done, brave boy.
What's taking Ben so long?
Mr. Elf, we don't need to leave for ages. Relax. We're back.
And not a moment too soon.
We've got really good news. Gaston is fit and healthy.
And the vet gave him a sticker for being a very brave boy.
Now, Ben, stop packing. We're going on holiday with him.
Dad, I just had a very good idea.
Yes?
Gaston can come with us on holiday.
Oh, yes. That's a super idea.
No. This is a family holiday.
Gaston is family.
Where we're going, I don't think they allow pets.
Yes, they do.
Well, Gaston's not coming, and that's final.
Aww.
Now, for the 1,000,000th time, then, please.